All right, turning now to your morning commute, a major crash you need to know about. Here's Ruby.
Yeah, Ben, we've been talking about that runway crash involving a medic ambulance and a truck on inbound Independence Ramp to John Buck Freeway all morning. At last check, a tow truck was out on the scene trying to get everything cleared out, but haven't got word that everything is cleared out. So take 7th Street or Central Avenue as your alternate route this morning. As far as the roads, here's a look at 77 just north of 85, and we are seeing some traffic out there ramping up. Drive time's not looking too bad, especially with the rain affecting the morning commute. As of right now, Cornelius commuters, if you're hopping on 77 southbound to get into Charlotte, it's going to take you just under 30 minutes. So, Larry, I know you've been following the rain all morning. What can